Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And by today's title, we already knew it's going to be a Myntra haul. I just picked up very random things which were in my cart very long, and I'm very excited to try it also. I think I have only 5 packages to open. I have not tried it any of them, so I'm very excited. And also, I'm just wearing a normal tank top because there is one shirt which I wanted to try. It's been trendy all over. So, and before that, please subscribe my channel if you have already subscribed. Thank you so much. And yeah, now let's just finally start the video. So I'm done with all the packages and I tried on everything. Just the 2 jeans jo maine order kiya tha wo mujhe bilkul bhi acha nahi laga. I'll just talk about everything in this video now. But look at this, it's so perfect match to my outfit. Mujhe bahut acha lag raha hai isko dekh ke. So let's just talk about the first item that what I'm wearing right now. This is the shirt. Honestly, you must have seen everything, these kind of striping shirts in the blue color or pink or whatever the color, just it's all over the Pinterest and in Instagram and everything. So why not? So I just tried this color green. It's stylish in many ways. It feels so stylish and very rich feeling. You already oversized hair, so I would recommend to go to your correct size only, not just go with the size of her tongue. So yeah, that's the thing. And you can just fold up and it will look nice, okay? Just wear a nice pair of jeans. And you can see the overall look, how it is. I really liked it. You can just style it so many ways. And the quality is also very, very good. But its price, thoda sa pricey hai. But I don't think you will find it on Amazon. I think Amazon will mil jayega. But Meesho mein to nahi hai. I tried to search the striping wale shirts on the Meesho, but I couldn't get it. But this one is around 850 or 800. I know it's a little bit pricey, but it is good. Okay, the quality wise, everything is so good. I really liked it and I would recommend this. We'll just talk about the jeans which I'm not happy about. So this is the one first jeans. It is from a Coty brand and I got in the size 30. It's honestly thoda size bada ho gaya meko. 28 fit hota. So let's just talk about the quality. Quality is good. I have already used this brand before also in the blue jeans and it's still good. I think mujhe na Coty brand ka material bahut comfortable lagta hai. I'm so used to the blue jeans which I have. So maine black color or grey color mein bhi soch rahi ki le lu, but this is the grey. It's kind of like this material is so comfortable and very easily foldable. Utne baithne ke liye bahut easy laga mujhe. Comfortable laga. So that's the one thing I like Coty brand. And Coty brand is also very, very affordable. I think I got this something around 1100 and there is one more jeans which is only 750 right now. I will leave the link in the description if you want to purchase that one also. Like similar hai, so I will recommend that one also. You can check it out. And specifically mujhe jeans mein na yahan ka jo shape hota hai, it should be perfect. I don't like the awkwardness in here, so I would suggest ki go for the exact size of your body, so it will be perfect. So I will exchange this in 28 size and that's it, and we'll move on to the next one. This is the next jeans. It's in the white color and from the brand called High Star, and I got in the size 30 and it is around 950. But Myntra mein prices upar niche hota rehta, it always get fluctuate, so I don't want to mention here the price. And And the quality is really good. I don't have a problem with the quality, but only the fit is not good. I don't really like the shape that I got here. You can just see the picture. It's so awkward. I feel very, very uncomfortable. And I really want my jeans to be perfect fit, okay? I just love that way. So this one is like, I'm not recommending it, but if you are okay with it, so you can definitely go with this because the quality is good. And its length bhi bahut lamba hai. So I think tall girls will be happy about the length. And yeah, this material is kind of very heavy, okay, that's what I can say. Otherwise, I'm not happy about the fit wise, the quality is good. And this koti wala to fir bhi okay tha, but this is no from my side. And here we have short kurtis and one long kurti, okay, and this is so, so good. I really liked it. So this is kind of a this material, the thread work is going on here and so soft and comfortable. I just highly, highly recommend this. Iska look itna acha lag raha tha. I'm so loving it. You can just see the look. So pretty, okay? And isme pehne ke baad main patli bhi lag rahi hu, which is, it's just a perfect shape to my body, which I really liked it. And iska hands ke paas aisa hai. The color is actually not a black, it's a navy blue, very dark navy blue. So there is one more color in this, that is pink color, which I'm keeping an eye on it. So I really want to try that one also, and this is so good. Just highly recommending it. This is wow. And here we have again a short kurti. It's in this color. You will find yourself very pretty in this kind of pattern. I really like it. It is so comfortable also, and the material is very light and airy. But iske ek problem ho sakta hai, wo hai ki isme garmi lag sakta hai. And it is also under 500, which is very affordable. And I got it a size L. Yeah, this is very simple, okay? And you can just go for this. And you can pair this with a wide leg jeans, that will be perfect. And the last item is this long kurti. I really like the yellow gold color, which is so pretty. So it will look so pretty, like you can just see the overall look. It is so good, and you can see also the design. It's kind of like a mirror work also is there. And yeah, I think I got in the size L. Yeah, it's in the size L, and again it is also very affordable. मुझे कलर स्पेशली इफ आई एम अटेंडिंग सम फंक्शन और जस्ट फैमिली फंक्शंस और इफ यू आर गोइंग टू अ टेम्पल दिस कलर इज सच अ गुड ऑप्शन सो या आई थिंक यू मस्ट हैव दिस कलर एंड ये सनलाइट में तो बहुत ही अच्छा लगने वाला है बट इसका एक प्रॉब्लम हो सकता है सनलाइट में इट विल बी अ लिटिल बिट सी थ्रू अदरवाइज द कलर इज सो ब्राइट दैट इट विल नॉट बी अ प्रॉब्लम Yeah, I think it is also a great choice. So that's it for today's video, and I hope you like this haul. And also let me know in the comments ki aapko sabse zyada kya acha laga. I really like the short kurtis, and this shirt is my favorite out of this haul, and I highly recommend this one. And jeans ka to rehne do, I am not recommending it. And the koti jeans I'm gonna exchange with the size 28. So that's about this haul. And yeah, I'm done with this video. I will see you next time. Bye.